Six times?
Right. Let's just see what the transition is like.
Some of these riffs that Logan writes are fucking... Like, I learn them and it's like... I'm replaying the riffs. I'm like laughing my ass off because they're fucking... the most sick, crazy sounding riffs I've ever heard. Like, I feel like my brain is melting inside my head or some shit. Hey, we should call that one song Brain Melter.
What's going on around here?
See, I think maybe tomorrow I might bring in some Jack or, I don't know, something. I mean, what do they drink? What do these guys drink?
Booze. I mean, we could get some Jack, some Jaeger, some Hennessy. Pretty much something with alcohol in it will definitely suffice. Because tomorrow, we gotta write that party jam, dude.
Well, I mean, the thing is that... I know that they'll drink all of those things, but I also know that the dead default budget is like zero. So I'm trying to think of, you know, one thing they can all drink, one uniting beverage, because I think they're smoking too much weed. We got too much weed. We need like some beer.
Mike, that's probably the most genius idea I've ever heard.
Man, I'm in charge of this shit, man. What do you want from me? There's too much weed up in here. We're gonna have to get some alcohol.
Hell yeah.
Get ourselves a party tune today.
Hell yeah. Yeah, Hennessy.
Hey.
John?
Oh, God.
No, a college girl wouldn't, because a college girl will finish this fucking beer.
Oh, you don't think I'm gonna finish this?
Let's do this.
Me and Phil were just talking about how we don't really remember writing the first song that we wrote today. I don't remember. Well, I remember doing some push-ups when we got here, shotgunning a beer, and then going in and basically writing like four riffs in like 30 seconds each. It's gonna be called Stupid with a Question Mark, and I think you guys are gonna like it.